Hello from Chem Help ASAP. A common R group on aromatic rings is a halogen. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, and iodine. Are these considered electron donating or withdrawing? Well, it depends. To determine what halogens do in an electrophilic aromatic substitution, let's look at reactions of something like bromobenzene in a Friedel-Crafts acylation. That is the reaction shown in the top middle of the screen. This reaction gives almost exclusively and in high yield the para regioisomer. Chlorobenzene and fluorobenzene are also selective for the para product. Based on this result, halogens are likely ortho-para directors. This is true in general that halogens are ortho-para directors. Aha, so it looks like halogens fit the electron donating profile. Well, not quite. If we assume in the bottom reaction that the rate of an electrophilic aromatic substitution on benzene, where R equals hydrogen, if we give that reaction a relative rate of 1.0, then the rate gets slower if R equals a halogen. In fact, it's much slower. This makes halogens deactivators. Based on the rate information, halogens seem to resemble electron withdrawing groups. Okay, what's the deal with halogens? In the halogens, we are seeing two competing effects, and that's why halogens have traits of both the electron donating and electron withdrawing groups. Let's look at chlorobenzene. On the top line, we are highlighting the inductive effect. The carbon-chlorine bond is polarized because of the electronegativity of the chlorine atom. The chlorine is pulling electron density from the ring. Through the inductive effect, chlorine makes the aromatic ring less electron rich, less nucleophilic. Chlorine deactivates the ring. On the bottom line, we are highlighting the effect of resonance. Just like the other electron donating atoms like oxygen and nitrogen, halogens have lone pairs. If we react chlorine with an electrophile, and we'll bring the electrophile in the para position, we can draw an intermediate like this. We put the positive charge right next to chlorine, and the lone pair on chlorine can stabilize the carbocation through resonance to give an additional resonance form. In which all atoms have full octets. Resonance is stabilizing, and halogens act as ortho-para directors, mostly para because steric effects at the ortho position. So, why do halogens act as both ortho-para directors and deactivators? Their activity is a combination of electron-withdrawing inductive and electron-donating resonance effects.